Finally, some school enrollment numbers have dropped in Hamilton County. Middle school enrollment is down by 93 students from last year's first day of school, and elementary school enrollment is down 84 students. High school enrollment, however, is up by more than 300 students.